The Malia Kau Award was created to recognize kumuhula, who are keepers of our culture. Recipient of the 8th Annual Malia Kau Award this year is the respected kumuhula of Kapanani o Lilinoi, Lilinoi Lindsay.
I'm very blessed to be the awardee of the Malia Kau Award for the Prince Lot Hula Festival. And I cannot say how excited and special I feel in receiving this award. Never thought I would ever receive, you know, such an honor in this form. And I would like to pay tribute to my kumu, my Auntie Joan Lindsay. She was the Malia Kau awardee in 2015, the year before she passed. And I am doubly blessed and feel so happy to receive that award as well. And she not only taught me about hula, but she also taught me to be the person I am today. And she taught me that I was capable of doing extraordinary things, such as having a halau and malama the halau and teach the children to dance and watch them grow up into adulthood. What can you do to help them to transform into an adult that they would be proud of, yeah, and I would be proud of, and their family would be proud of. So it doesn't stop at just teaching hula, it goes beyond hula, yeah. We teach the children how to be a wonderful person, a kind person, a person that's willing to do almost anything to help someone out when they need that help, yeah. So always kokua, aloha, always at the center of our existence, what we do every day, yeah, no matter what, yeah, we see our goals and we take that path. And so I feel that that I have been able to learn these lessons from her, and I too will carry these lessons throughout my life.